The Afghan government releases an estimated 900 Taliban prisoners.
Colombia's National Liberation Army, or ELN, announces that it will not initiate hostilities during the coronavirus pandemic and calls for a bilateral truce with the government.
Thanks to a new decree, Colombia now allows individual members of armed groups who have a desire for peace to surrender, after which the government...
for the development of the Congo, a militia group located in Northeast Democratic Republic of the Congo, or DRC, pledges to disarm and renounce violence and proposes the commencement of peace talks with the DRC government. The Sudanese government and the Sudan Revolutionary Front continue making progress through talks done via online links.
The opposing side, agreed to
accusers, they are liars. They don't speak the truth, every man with his neighbor, but they willfully from the heart. They utter a falsehood. They accuse falsely. A good public example of this is in our current day politics. Some, when they are interviewing for a job, and who can forget the shameful Supreme Court inductees, how they were lied upon to the face, all the way back from Clarence Thomas up into our current day.
Of course you can. Anytime you play, you will.
it appears, they're not wise as serpents and harmless as doves. Then there are those who are despisers of those that are good. How common is it, my beloved, when you try to walk holy and obedient and in love and in following the Lord, that those who are in the dark, those who are contrary, will somehow put up a barrier against you, not even knowing why they do it. They despise the light of God.
Everybody's going above and beyond, doing things that nobody's done before. When you talk about disinfecting and having everybody who's coming to a high school event, you got to have your ticket in advance. They have to have contact info for you if contact tracing is needed.
Thanks very much, Bob. We'll get them tonight and try to get a shot at that first place trophy.
You got it. Thanks so much. Bye.
Head coach Bob Motzko joining us before the game and giving us the info.